Police arrest a CCSD middle school counselor accused of aggravated sexual abuse of a minor 10 years after the alleged incident occurred in Utah. This man, 54-year-old David Scott Curtis, taken into custody today by Mesquite police. Curtis is a school counselor at Hughes Middle School. Police say an arrest warrant was issued for him out of St. George, Utah. The Mesquite Police Department says they are unaware of any alleged crimes committed at Hughes Middle School or in Mesquite.